So what he did was he put a screw in the bottle. Why don't you explain yourself?
Put a screw in a bottle because Taylor couldn't find her goddamn corkscrew.
Yeah.
And he'd take a fork, or if we had a vice grip, we could use a
vice grip. I have a vice grip. You always need one in your purse.
That's not a vice grip. That's called a tin type. Actually, looking, I think Steve.
Oh, look it. Look
it. It's not going to work.
Right here.
That actually might work.
We are ingenuitive. That's the word that Richard came up with.